This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 13116 Southeast Lincoln Street, Portland, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the clean out on the back side of the house out to the city main line. And at 169 feet, we reach the city lateral sewer line. I'll continue to push the camera to the city main sewer. And at 190 feet, we reach the city main sewer line. Throughout the sewer, my camera had got underwater a few times, so I will turn the water flow off and see how well the water drains to determine if there's any bellies throughout the line. So right here we found a low spot in the line. I'm 109 feet out. And my camera, I need to turn the water back on to push the camera head out there. Just because it's so far. So I'll locate this spot. You know, there's really not supposed to be any standing water throughout your line. But maybe get a second opinion on what a plumber thinks should be done about that section of standing water. So as you can tell in the video, when I was back here, it's pretty much all underwater. So it looks like the water is just draining really, really slow. It looks like the grade isn't exactly where it should be, and there's still some standing water right here, so I'm going to locate from the beginning to the end and mark it in the front driveway. This concludes the sewer scope video inspection. The sewer line was 190 feet long and had one short section where the grade was a little flatter than it should be, just because it took a long time for the water to drain and it kind of pooled there for a little while. But eventually it all drained from the line. Again, I told the buyer and client it wouldn't be a bad idea to get a second opinion. I marked the spot in the front driveway. It's about 3 to 4 feet long. So, but other than that, all the water drained from the line. There was a little bit of debris standing in there, but that's pretty typical. So I'll make a report of this along with the video and leave it with the client at the home. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.